In the first half, we don't be good enough in defense, but in locker room, we speak about this problem and we find some solution. Every land have his culture, and they play not like all the players in Europe, but they have a lot of individual quality, and that's why we have a lot of problem tonight. They make a lot of goal. They have a good one against one. They are very fast with the legs, and that's why it was a little bit hard to us to be better in defense. I'm happy to see that the players of Paris don't panic and try to do the best on the ground. Kielce is the best team in Europe last year. They win the final Champions League, and we know that it will be a very tough game. So we have not a lot of time to prepare this game, but we want to give our best to see how we're gonna play against this nice team.